All right, take your Olympic hat off for a second. Put your American Idol hat on.
I need a tie and a suit.
Yeah, there's a lot of, you know, a lot of change over there. We have J-Lo leaving, Steven Tyler leaving, and you just announced, the show just announced, that Mariah Carey is the new judge. Yeah. Talk to me about your reaction to that.
Very excited. Obviously, we love Jennifer, and sad to see her go, but she's got to do what she's got to do. Having Mariah come on board is pretty incredible when you think technically. She's got that 5-octave range.
Right.
She's got the whistle registry, which is that high note she can hit. 200 plus million albums sold around the world.
Have you talked to her since the announcement?
I have. I actually called her last night and I said, so welcome to the family. And she said, let me put the babies down. I'm making turkey meatballs. I'll call you right back. She called me back and she said, you know, Ryan, I'm excited about it. And I said, what are you going to be like on the show? She said, you know how I am. I'm very honest. I say what I'm thinking. I said, great. You're going to fit right in.
Who's on the short list to replace Steven Tyler?
It's a good question.
Yeah, what's the answer?
I've heard rumors of Brad
Paisley. We've been through these situations
before. I've heard rumors
before.
Of Pink. I've heard rumors of all kinds of people. And the way that it works is we read about the rumors, and then about an hour before it's confirmed, I get a call saying, guess who's on the show?
Well, it'll be good no matter what. Ryan, we're thrilled
Thanks.
To have you here
Great
in London.
To be here.
We're going to be seeing a lot of you over the next couple of weeks.
I'll see you at the NBC dorm.
Yeah, exactly. You got